Hey guys, it's Clint with CBMTV. Today I'm out at Rope Mill Park, and right now we're going to ride the Explorer Loop. It's a counterclockwise day. After the Explorer Loop, we're going to go over to the mill side and ride probably Raceway, Powerhouse, and then Turbine on the way out. So I hope you guys take time and enjoy the ride. So I've been off the bike for about 2 weeks, not for any physical reason or anything other than I'm doing a remodel at home in the basement. So I've been working pretty diligently on that, and I'm not finished, but I decided it'd been too long since I'd been on the bike and needed to get out for a ride. Yeah, I'm thinking of starting another channel, something completely different than mountain biking, but that remains to be seen. If I do, I'll let you guys know. Morning. That's the end of the Explorer Loop. Morning. Alright, here we are on the mill side. Sure, we'll take the alt line. All right, we're gonna turn off a Raceway on a Powerhouse. Take this alt line. It's just a little rocky. Alright, here we are at the end of Powerhouse. We're gonna go right on the Raceway again. Going to Turbine. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the ride here at Rope Mill Park today. We did the Explorer Loop and then we did the Millside Trails, which are Raceway, Powerhouse, and Turbine. And it was all counterclockwise today because it's a Tuesday. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and I hope you guys take time this week to go out and enjoy the ride. Thanks for watching.